Now, the interesting thing about it, if you said Doug Davis and Mark Burley, you'd probably go, what's the comparison? One guy works extremely fast, the other guy's very slow, but you look at the